Hey there, plushies, I'm your favorite neighborhood list player, Spider-Man. Welcome you to Skull and Crossbones, this time on the arcade. Since I played the Amiga version, I decided I'm gonna try out the arcade version, because why not? I was curious about it, and here we are. It begins with these two, One-Eye and Red Dog, just like in the Amiga version, yeah. I can tell that they tried to make it look like it is in the arcade version on the Amiga. Well, let's just dig right into it, or whatever you want to call it. Well, digging, because we're pirates, yar yar yar. Bonus multiple coins before start. Okay. Additional coins before start also give bonus health, 50 health for each coin. That was 55, not 50. I guess, yeah, I get... Oh yeah, bonus health. Right. So that's like, was it Gauntlet? I think it was Gauntlet that did the same thing, that if you put more coins before you start, you get more health. Start game with any button, move pirate with joystick, turn pirate with the turn button, fight by using joystick and sword button. So they have their own turn button? Okay. Start game with any button. Let's go! Our two pirates under sail and to raid merchant. A parrot! Move joystick and tap swear to launch. Coins give sword power, alright? Whatever you say! Woohoo! Ah, my coin! I wanted the coin!
No, my booty!
The evil wizard took all our booty. Let's go get him. Stand on. Okay, we're going easy then. Pirates begin to search evil and Spanish castle. Alright. Press swear to dig up a booty. We're rich! We're rich! But I want to dig up some booty. What I need. Are we? Yeah, that parrot is not gonna get annoying fast. Woohoo! This is a big guy! We didn't have this guy in the Amiga version. Move joystick and then tap sword twice. Or tap. Or a backslash, alright? More Hourglass gives bonus time. I noticed that I have a time limit. We killed the executioner, but the evil wizard escapes. You left at least 150 booty behind. Well, I didn't have time to get in! Everything goes so fast! It's a magic crown! Woo! Your beauty booty will be mine! Get out of my way! This is actually a lot more fun than the Amiga version. Get out of here. I can stab you in the face. Alright, we're going, we're going. Damn. I saved you, my maiden. Saved the wench. Thrash the captain, saved the wench. Ninja camp? What? I wasn't expecting freaking ninjas in a game like this. Yeah, keep jumping on me. I'll kill you easier. Unless you're actually hitting me. Oh no, it's a black ninja. Are you the last ninja? No. Oh. I'm just dancing over here. Man. Can't really even talk too much. I'm concentrating so much on the gameplay here. But then, the animation is really goofy. It does remind me of some other game that I played that has this kind of a... you know, cartoony... style of gameplay. Can't remember what game it is, though. Oh, Sensei? Hey. Ah, I'm just digging up all the gold. That's what I'm doing here. I want all that first before I start giving it to them. Oop. Give me. Okay, now let's get him. Hey. Gotcha. Evil wizard escapes. We killed the ninja master and I got a Buddha statue out of it. Rain the tan ship. Alright. Get the magic Buddha. Apparently we just go from one place to another and meanwhile between the levels we just raid a ship. As the pirates do. And yeep! Haha, gotcha both. Out of me way! Pirate coming through. Ooh, I like it that he actually put the sword between his teeth to carry it. Turn around! Idiot. I wonder what the drinking those bottles really does. Not sure if it gives me any benefit. At least I haven't noticed anything. Just gives me 5 or 2 as a number, but I don't see that doing anything for me. Unless you guys notice something, let me know in the comments if you notice if it does anything to me. Or me, not to me. Whee! Woohoo! Aha! The captain! I'll take this. You fight like a dairy farmer. It's a tough game, but fun! I'm actually enjoying this a lot. Oh no, Skellingtons. Now it's really a Halloween game. They hit hard. I don't think I'm gonna make it past this cave. Or any further in the game. Man! Stop it! X marks the spot indeed. Come on, pick. Damn it. I wanted the coin. Dude, that gives me sword power. The music is going wild. Alright, I'm going. Man. That parrot needs to relax. What is this, ghouls and ghosts now? Or ghosts and goblins? Man. Things are going into the supernatural around here. Woohoo! Oh no, green skeleton. That means they're a zombie! Don't look at Medusa. Oop. That's not really a hint. Everybody should know from the Greek mythology never to look at a Medusa. guess I need to try to do the backlash against her, but I don't know how to do that. I really don't know how to do the backlash. I did it once, but I don't know how to do it again. I'm just swinging. Can you do the backslash at all? Come on. You did it once. And I'm dead. Because I bled to death. I really don't understand how to do the mechanics of this. I'm sorry, parrot, but that's it for us. Yeah, I'm MIB, yeah. And there we go. Start now to continue and plunder the beach cave. Nah. Nice that it cuts off the whole Medusa, just gives us the snake hair. Well. 24th. Okay. Not bad, I guess. I wanna know. But it's a fun game! It's a fun game! I like it. I liked it a lot. Much better than the Amiga version. I mean, the Amiga version is broken. Definitely broken. They couldn't program it well enough, and they changed a lot, didn't they? I mean, it's a completely different game, unless the paths are different than whatever path I was taking, the easy path, but if you take the medium or hard, the levels look different. I don't know. Anyway, thank you for watching, hopefully you enjoyed, and I hope you all have a good evening, good afternoon, and good morning, and I will see you all next time. Take care, people. Bye.